On this 8th day of September, we celebrate the first day of this couple's life together in marriage. Today, Tom and Krista will become one in God's sight. Marriage is the clasping of hands, the blending of hearts, the union of two lives becoming one. This marriage will not stand by the authority of the state, nor by the words that we speak today, but rather by the strength of this couple's love for each other, by the power of their faith in their God.
Krista, I knew you were the one since the day I met you. I am beyond excited to see where this life takes us. I have never loved a woman the way I love you and our boys. You are my best friend and the love of my life. I cannot wait to start our lives as one. Nothing can stop us. I love you, sweetheart. Forever yours, Thomas.
I choose you to be my wife.
This day.
This day.
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
I choose you this day.
I choose you this day.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
This day and forevermore.
This day and forevermore.
Tom and Krista, you have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and the promises that you've made. It is with this in mind that I pronounce you husband and wife. You've probably kissed 1,000 times, maybe more. But this kiss will be different as it represents a seal. No longer simply partners and best friends, you become husband and wife. And today your kiss is a promise and a seal that God has led you to this moment. So Tom, you may now kiss your brother.